Welcome to ReadingisBest channel. In this video, I am going to talk about operant conditioning. Operant conditioning was developed by B.F. Skinner, which states consequence of behavior determine the probability of behavior getting repeated. As per Skinner, behavior which is followed by pleasant consequence is more likely to be repeated, whereas behavior which is followed by unpleasant consequence is less likely to be repeated. Major difference between classical conditioning and operant conditioning is that in classical conditioning, behavior depends on preceding stimulus, whereas in operant conditioning, behavior doesn't depend on preceding stimulus. Rather, it depends on consequence that follows after the behavior. In operant conditioning, reinforcement is the process of increasing the likelihood of behavior, whereas punishment is the process of decreasing the likelihood of behavior. Similarly, when we increase the likelihood of behavior by adding pleasant consequence, it is called positive reinforcement. Whereas when we increase the likelihood of behavior by removing the unpleasant consequence, it is called negative reinforcement. In positive reinforcement, we add something a person likes whenever desired behavior is performed. Whereas in negative reinforcement, we remove something person don't like whenever desired behavior or response is performed. Similarly, when we decrease the likelihood of behavior by adding unpleasant consequence, it is called positive punishment. Whereas when we decrease the likelihood of behavior by removing the pleasant consequence, then it is called negative punishment. In positive punishment, whenever a person performs the undesired behavior or unwanted behavior, we add something unpleasant as consequence. Similarly, in negative punishment, whenever a person performs the undesired or unwanted behavior or shows undesired or unwanted response, we remove something pleasant from his life as a consequence of that unwanted or undesired behavior. This is the basic idea of operant conditioning. Thank you for watching this video. If you like the video, then you can click the like button. And if you have any kind of queries or suggestion, you can comment in the comment box below. And please subscribe to this channel for more videos like this.